Hey guys, it's the Pie Man. If you want to play with toys the right way, here's how you do it. Hi, I'm Jimmy. What's your name? Oh, I'm Billy. Hey, I'm gay. Okay. Hey, I got a stick. So you want to fight me, Daniel? Well, your name is Daniel now. You were just born. Daniel was just a young boy. When he was 20, he had a heart attack because he smoked. And he died. He's dead. He fell in the sink. Okay. Jimmy's back. He went to the store. He wanted to go get some soap. Toothpaste. So here's his toothpaste, okay? He wants to make some slime. So he decides to put toothpaste on Billy. Billy's just gonna stand over here. See, he's a ninja with magical powers. He's gonna use his telekinesis. Put this toothpaste on Billy, see? Why? Why, Jimmy? Why did you do this? Oh, just because, like, I'm a savage and all that. Motherfucking bitch, asshole, another million nigger. Call me a nigger. Yup. Well, fuck you, dumbass. Pew pew. Pew pew pew. Oh. Sadly, Jimmy has died. Now, Billy, the last one, with his toothpaste-covered body. But he found a towel, so he will wash himself off. And he also took a bath, because he is very, very toothpastey. Okay. Now, that's how you play with toys. See the Pie Man later on further episodes of how to play with toys.